Hello and welcome to Kindred Spirit Tarot. This is your daily message for all zodiac signs for Friday, the 20th of April 2018. Thank you so much for joining me. If it's your first visit, welcome. If you are returning, then welcome back and thank you. For today's reading, I am using the Witch's Tarot by Ellen Dugan. So a little announcement before we start. Today, guys, I hope you will all join me in wishing our kindred spirit, Bill Kitchen, a very happy birthday. Happy birthday, Bill, and joy, peace, and blessings to you, my friend, especially from me. Okay, let's see if we can get any more really good stirring connection messages from spirit. Wow, really powerful at the moment. Okay, thank you. What is the message for my wonderful friends for Friday, the 20th of April, thank you, 2018? What is it my wonderful friends need to know from Spirit for Friday? Thank you. Okay, I think this first one must be in honour of Bill's birthday. It's the Three of Cups. Some of you are celebrating today. Wow, a real celebration card, a real union card, a real meeting of the mind, a meeting of the body and a meeting of the spirit. This today is some of you feeling a real sense of fulfillment. You are feeling the connection and you are loving the authenticity, your newfound authenticity, and you're happy, you are celebrating, and you are congratulating yourselves, you are congratulating each other, and everything is just blooming. Your garden is blooming, waters are flowing, emotions are flowing. This is a real, real feel-good factor card today, guys. And next you have the wonderful Knight of Wands. And knights are about action and journey, and this knight is really, well, he's galloping towards you on his white charger. He is in red and gold. His red is, it's his passion, it's his action, it's his energy, it's his ambition. This is today, some of you, well, it's journey, so this could be a journey in the physical. You could physically be moving, relocating, maybe taking a break, maybe just going out for the day. But this is a real movement card. I feel that because the horse is white, I feel that this is the spiritual side of you. This is you are impulsed into action, you are ready, you are feeling courageous, you are feeling brave, and you are feeling passionate, you are feeling creative, excuse me, and you are really ready for this movement, you are ready for this new phase, new journey, this new action and impulse that you are feeling. And again, the Eight of Swords is back again, and I feel that this is just the reminder to just keep letting you know that fear is an illusion. Drop the fear. Be fearless. This lady, she is blindfolded, she is tied up, and she is surrounded by eight swords. But this is something that she is doing to herself. This is a self-imposed position. She's tying herself up in knots. She's refusing to really see the truth of the matter. She doesn't want to look, and therefore she will be trapped in this illusion of fear and anxiety and sadness, depression even. And even if you look in the background, it's kind of misty and foggy, so that the castle is only an illusion instead of really being there, that you can see every brick. If she were to take off her blindfold and untangle herself, she can turn round and literally walk out and away from those swords. Become fearless, my friends, become fearless. Today, I love this. Some of you are celebrating. Wow, birthdays, real good times, happy days. Celebrating your connection with friends, family, like-minded spirits, kindred spirits. You are ready for action, some of you. You are really impulsed. You are feeling courageous. You are feeling brave. And you are feeling passionate about your journey, your path. For those of you still stuck in that mindset of fear, of, oh, you know, if I do this, if I go down this path, what will happen to the other? Remember, trust, faith and belief, and that this is an illusion. Be fearless. Be fearless today. What have you got to lose? Nothing. Try it. Okay, let's go. Wisdom of the Oracle. This is Colette Baron-Reed. Okay, what is the message for my wonderful friends for Friday, the 20th of April 2018? What do my friends need to know from Spirit for Friday, the 20th of April 2018? What is the message from the Wisdom of the Oracle for my wonderful friends for Friday, 20th of April 2018. Thank you. Some of you are really, really looking forward to your future. You are now, this is real foundation work for some of you. You are setting your intentions. Your intentions being your train tracks that you are pre-paving, that you are laying down, ready for when you come along with your train. This is you guys doing the inner work. You are setting your intentions. I say this to my students, if I'm teaching them with riding and we're having a jumping lesson, you know, you and your horse are not going to make that fence unless you intend it. And any hesitation, any doubt, and I'll guarantee that horse will put a stop in. This is you. You are really looking forward to your future. 2 and 8 is 10. 10 is endings and beginnings. So I feel for some of you, you are ending one way of being. You are starting a new journey, a new cycle. It's coming with courage, bravery. You are embracing yourselves, your newfound spiritual connection, your newfound spiritual family. Oh, okay, we'll go Jamie's deck, which is Witch's Wisdom. What is the message for my wonderful friends for Friday, the 20th of April 2018? What do my friends need to know from Spirit for Friday, the 20th of April? Oh, thank you. You get handfasting union. This is real balance, real harmony. This is union between. It can be two people, it can be soul connections. Here we kind of have the illusion and the shadow of people in the background, and we have people in the physical. Really, this can be marriage for some of you. This can be a marriage offer. There may be marriage on the card. This could be why there's a celebration today. It can be a celebration of news of marriage. I feel really feel, guys, that there's an absolute wonderful balance, a harmony, a real union and a connection. The real connection is coming. And we are celebrating today. Could be celebrating marriages, celebrating birthdays, celebrating our spiritual connection, embracing our spiritual connection. There's real courage and bravery and action and forward movement. Only fly in the ointment is that little nagging doubt that we get that brings on fear. Be fearless today, my friends. Get rid of doubt. Chuck it out the window. It doesn't belong in this reading. You're laying your foundation. You are looking forward to your future. Some of you are really laying down your train tracks and really your foundation is solid. And you are feeling the balance, the harmony and the union and the connection between you and spirit and also you and someone else in the physical. This can be marriages. This can just be a spiritual connection. Okay. We'll finish with Oracle of the Unicorns, Cordelia Francesca Brabs, My Trusty Steeds. So what is the message for my wonderful friends for Friday, the 20th of April 2018? What do my friends need to know from Spirit for Friday, the 20th of April 2018? Thank you. And you get delight. I really love this card. I really love this little unicorn. It really reminds me of the Serendipity little lady on the Serendipity card in the Wisdom of the Oracle. Delight. Count your blessings and enjoy life. Take pleasure in simple things and always expect the best. So, we are looking forward to our future. We are building our foundation blocks towards our future. We are looking towards the future with expectation. Expect that things will turn out for you. Expect the things that you want to come to you. Expect that everything is always working out for you. Oh, I always say a little mantra I made up, and you can share it with me. Or every day I expect to see evidence of my prosperity. Just something that I can repeat to myself, but it keeps you in that expectation mode. Again, it's another one. If you're like on your trusty steed and you're going to a fence, then as well as intention, expect that you are going to make that fence. Real good energy, guys. Expectation. Wow. Today, some of you are celebrating. It's a real connection day for you. You are, this could be celebrating birthdays, marriages, births, anything that you feel is celebrating, christenings, engagements, but you are connecting. You are connecting with other people. You are connecting with your soul family. There's real movement here. There's real movement, action, forward journey with passion, with courage and bravery. Be fearless today, my friends. You are laying really good foundations for your future. You have a real connection with spirit, and spirit is responding to that. And understanding you've got this union going, you've got this harmony and balance going. And the unicorns are saying to you, count your blessings and enjoy life. Be fearless. Take pleasure in the simple things and always expect the best. Be fearless. Be fearless today, my friends. The whole world is yours. Absolutely wonderful. Well, thank you so much for all of your likes, your shares. Welcome, new subscribers. Thank you so much for your support. You have joined a wonderful family of kindred spirits. And wow, the last few days of readings that has really stirred some of you to leave some absolutely outstanding comments. Thank you so much. I feel the love and I send it back to each and every one of you. Well, I wish you all a joyful, a peaceful, and a truly blessed day. And until tomorrow, my friends, goodbye.